guys, this is Brad. We're out here tonight. This is February 17th, 2020. And we are out here on a red tag farm. One of our friends here asked us to come up with them. Invited us to come up and do some red tag hunting on this farm. There's been a lot of deer coming out here. We came and did a quick scout of the place, and there's four of us, and we got it pretty spread out on this farm here, about 120 acre farm, and we're gonna see. We've seen a lot of sign like them digging out in the fields in the snow and stuff like that, so a lot of trails coming out. I'm actually back off the field a little bit, just trying to catch these deer before they get there. We already saw a deer on our way in here, just down the road. On the other, there's two red tag farms here, and we chose this one for our tags, so we couldn't shoot that deer, but we're gonna sit here, see what happens. It's 4 o'clock, so we got a couple hours, so stick with us.
Venture 243. Undergrain. Ballistic tip Hornady SST bullet. Does a number on them. Boom. Another one.
Being quiet because I don't want to jump or anything like that, so I think I see her down here. Laying right down there. Right there. Yeah. Came right up out of there. You can see it's like a probably bedded right in them pines, actually. There was two of them. She was the first one that came out, and they were gonna get downwind of me, so I decided to take the shot. She was standing. Right in here somewhere. And I was right back in that brush pile. There she is. Not very big. Put the heart shot on her. And you can see there. She'll eat good. Gonna take her out of here. Get her cleaned up.